Hi everyone, welcome to Miraplus Microbes. I'm Dr. Avinodhini. Today I would like to discuss about MCQs on bacteriology. Let's get started. Question number one, which period is a stage of disease during which the patient begins to present general signs and symptoms? Options are A. Convalescence, B. Incubation, C. Illness, D. Prodromal. Answer is option D. Prodromal. Question number two, a communicable disease that can be easily transmitted from person to person is which type of a disease? Options are A. Contagious, B. Iatrogenic, C. Acute, D. Nosocomial. Answer is option A. Contagious. Question number three, which of the following is a pathogen that could not be identified by the original Koch pastillates? Options are A. Staphylococcus aureus, B. Pseudomonas aeruginosa, C. Human immunodeficiency virus, D. Salmonella enterica, Serovar typhimurium. Answer is option C. Human immunodeficiency virus. Question number four, which of the following choices list the step of pathogenesis in the correct order? Options are A. Invasion, infection, adhesion, exposure, B. Adhesion, exposure, infection, invasion, C. Exposure, adhesion, invasion, infection, D. Disease, infection, exposure, invasion. Answer is option C. Exposure, adhesion, invasion, infection. Question number 5. Which of the following would be a virulence factor of the pathogen? Options are A. A surface protein allowing the pathogen to bind to host cell. B. A secondary host the pathogen can infect. C. A surface protein the host immune system recognizes. D. The ability to form a provirus. Answer is option A. A surface protein allowing the pathogen to bind to host cell. Question number 6. Which of the following applies to hyaluronidase? Options are A. It acts as a spreading factor. B. It promotes blood clotting. C. It's an example of adhesion. D. It is produced by immune cell to target pathogen. Answer is option A. It acts as a spreading factor. Question number 7. Which of the following would be a sign of an infection? Options are A. Muscle aches, B. Headache, C. Fever, D. Nausea. Answer is option C. Fever. Question number 8. Which of the following is an example of an non-communicable infectious disease? Options are A. Infection with the respiratory virus, B. Food poisoning due to the preformed bacterial toxin in food, C. Skin infection acquired from the dog bite, D. Infection acquired from the stick of contaminated needle. Answer is option B. Food poisoning due to the preformed bacterial toxin in food. Question number 9. What pathogen is the most important contributor to biofilm in plague? Options are A. Staphylococcus aureus, B. Streptococcus mutans, C. Escherichia coli, D. Clostridium difficile. Answer is option B. Streptococcus mutans. Question number 10. Which species of Shigella has a type that produces the Shigella toxin? Options are Shigella boidi, B. Shigella flexineri, C. Shigella dysenteriae, D. Shigella soni. Answer is option C. Shigella dysenteriae. Thank you. I hope this video gave you a clarification in MCQs on bacteriology. I will catch you at the next video related to the microbiology.